was an agreement of mine. It told, it told, and writing. Leave it all red writing, Cookie. Be going to Granny's house for this basket of Cookie. Make them himself. Oh, yeah. It's delicious, huh? Delicious. Well, maybe we need just one to give me strength for trip. Well, maybe we need just one more, huh? Yeah, yeah, it's a long walk to Granny's. Oh, wait. Oh, suppose we get to Granny and Granny eaten by wolf. Be scared. Yeah, yeah, then we need a couple of cookies to get them scared. Wait, a couple more. Stay cool. Yeah. Oh, and maybe one more for me, baby. And one more for the road. No worry, Granny. Be on the way. Me, Grandma, a little red riding cookie. Be sure to use a cookie right now. If you not wolf, come in. Surprise, Grandma. Me bring you basket of cookies. Oh, me little Kukala. Oh, me so happy to see you. And basket of cookies. Oh,
yeah. Wait.
First, be supposed to say, oh, Grandma, what may bounce you have?
Only better to eat cookies. How about the cookie?
Wait. What big ham do you have?
Only better to hold cookies. Just a little bit.
Wait. What big googly eyes you have?
Only better to see cookies. Bonino, see no cookie.
What? Ooh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, Grandma. Oh, forgive me. I'll be so sorry he wanted to bring you cookie, but me, eat them all. Oh, the inconsolable. Oh, misery.
Oh, that's okay, grandson. What? It's okay. Don't cry.
No.
Me eat basket.
You like it? Delicious. Thank you. That's time of a whole week. Oh, be so happy.
Me happy too.
We both happy.
Happy.
Sorry, that ending always gets me. What drama? What pathos? What magic? Oh, well, this Alistair cookie say. Oh, never keep.